blue, planet is blue, 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 planet is blue. Children, can you guess which planet I am talking about? Yes, I am talking about the planet Earth. Earth is called the blue planet. Our Earth is a special planet in the solar system. Our Earth is a special planet. Just look at this solar system. Solar system consists of a star and the planets like Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Uranus, Neptune, Pluto. All these you will be learning in the next class. Right now, look at this Earth. This is the planet which goes around the Sun. Our Earth is a special planet because it has three main conditions to support life. The presence of air and water, which is necessary for living beings. For all the living beings, water and air is needed. Not only water and air, the right temperature, that is neither too hot nor too cold. If the temperature is too hot, we cannot live. If the temperature is too cold, we cannot live. So having right temperature and water, air. Because of these three main conditions which are supporting life, our Earth is called unique Earth. Unique Earth. When you see the picture of the Earth, you notice that large parts of our home planet are covered with water. See, large parts of our Earth is covered with water. Three out of four parts of Earth are covered with water, and the remaining one part is land. 1, 2, 3. Three parts out of four. Earth is covered with water, and the remaining one part is covered with land. So the presence of so much water on the Earth makes it a blue planet. A very large area of land surrounded here, all these four sides, surrounded by water on all sides and divided into many countries, is called continent. What is continent, children? A very large area of land surrounded by water on all sides and again divided into many countries is called continent. For example, look at this continent Asia. The name of the continent is Asia. It is very large area of land and also surrounded by water on all sides and divided into many countries like India, China, Pakistan, Iran, Kazakhstan, Nepal, Myanmar. So, a very large area of land surrounded by water on all sides and divided into many countries is known as continent. Now let us see how many continents are there in the world. Asia, Europe, Africa, ऑस्ट्रेलिया, साउथ अमेरिका, नॉर्थ अमेरिका, अंटार्कटिका. सो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 कॉन्टिनेंट्स आर देयर. इफ यू सी द साइज ऑफ द कॉन्टिनेंट्स, एशिया इज द लार्जेस्ट कॉन्टिनेंट. एंड विच इज द स्मॉलेस्ट कॉन्टिनेंट हियर इन द साइज? येस, ऑस्ट्रेलिया इज द स्मॉलेस्ट कॉन्टिनेंट. नाउ आई विल शो यू द कॉन्टिनेंट्स. यू हैव टू टेल मी विच कॉन्टिनेंट इट इज. टेल मी विच कॉन्टिनेंट इज दिस. दिस इज एशिया, द लार्जेस्ट कॉन्टिनेंट. वॉट अबाउट दिस कॉन्टिनेंट, द स्मॉलेस्ट कॉन्टिनेंट? ऑस्ट्रेलिया. एंड दिस इज एफ्रीका. देन हियर कम्स, टेल मी चिल्ड्रन, नेम ऑफ द कॉन्टिनेंट? नॉर्थ अमेरिका. एंड देन साउथ अमेरिका. And one more, Antarctica. Look at this, children. The water body. Can you guess what is this? Underneath the water, the animals are swimming. Wow, what a beautiful scenery. So many animals. Underwater marine life. It's so amazing. It is an ocean. Ocean is nothing but a large body of salt water. An ocean is a large body of salt water. Lot of salt is there in the water. The large body of salt water. So you can see here such a large water body. Here very large water body. So like this we can find 5 large water bodies on this earth. They are, the large water bodies are Indian Ocean, Southern Ocean. Southern Ocean is also called Antarctic Ocean because it is just above the Antarctica continent. So Southern Ocean or Antarctic Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Pacific Ocean, Arctic Ocean. Let us see the 5 oceans in order of their size. According to the order, the largest ocean is the Pacific Ocean. Then the next ocean is Atlantic Ocean, the second largest. The whole area is Atlantic Ocean. Then the third largest is Indian Ocean. Then next comes Antarctic Ocean, also called Southern Ocean, and the Arctic Ocean. Once again, let us see these oceans on the world map. Which is the largest ocean, children, here? Can you identify? The Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean. Then which is the second largest ocean? Atlantic. The Atlantic Ocean is the second largest ocean. Then which is the third largest ocean? Yes, Indian Ocean. The Indian Ocean is the third largest ocean. Now name the fourth largest ocean, children. Yes, the Southern Ocean, also called the Antarctic Ocean. Then finally the last one is
Arctic Ocean. Arctic Ocean.
Let us know about seas. A sea is a large body of salt water, but it is smaller than ocean. Some of the important seas are the Red Sea, the Arabian Sea, and the Black Sea. Let us locate where is the Red Sea. The Red Sea here. This is the passage, Red Sea, in between the African continent and Asian continent. In between these two large bodies of land, this water body is there. Name of this water body is Red Sea. Now we will find out the Arabian Sea. Where is the Arabian Sea? Very important sea. Where is it? Where is it? Here. Yes. Here is the Arabian Sea. Arabian Sea. In which region it is there? It is just in the Indian Ocean. In the region of the Indian Ocean. Northern Indian Ocean. This Arabian Sea we can find out. Now let us find out where is the Black Sea. The Black Sea, the Black Sea, 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 the Black Sea. It's a large body of salt water, but smaller than an ocean. Where is it? Yes, here it is, so small. This is the continent Europe, and this is the continent Africa, and this is the continent Asia. Large bodies of land. Here in the center is the Black Sea. This area, this is large water body. This sea is called Black Sea.
Open your textbook, children. Page number 31, and circle these seas. Arabian Sea, Black Sea, and Red Sea. Just identify and circle.
Children, do you know one interesting fact? In ancient times, it was believed that the earth was flat, and if people travel very far, they would reach the edge of the earth and fall down. See, the flat earth. People used to believe once upon a time that the earth was flat in shape, and if they travel like this, they come to the edge and they fall down. This is how they used to believe. But journeys by explorers, some explorers, a person who explores a new unfamiliar areas, people used to just go, take the ship and go on exploring new things. So like this, many people explored, and by taking photographs from space, proved that the shape of the earth is like an orange. That is, it is round but flat at the top and the bottom. It is not completely flat. Is the earth, planet earth, flat, children? Tell me, is this flat? No. It is taking the shape of the orange. Earth is like an orange. That it is round but flat at the top and bottom. You can see here, top it is flat, and even at the bottom it is flat. Now, you have to answer to my questions, children. Our Earth is a special planet in the solar system. Can you tell me why it is special planet? Yes, it is special planet because of the presence of air and water, and also the right temperature. Very good. Now, one more question, children. Why is the earth called the blue planet? Why is the earth called the blue planet, children? Think, think. The presence of so much of water on the earth makes it a blue planet. What is continent? A continent is a very large area of land surrounded by water on all sides and divided into many countries. Very good. What is ocean, children? Ocean is a large body of salt water. Good. Now, what is sea or seas? Nothing but they are also large bodies of salt water, but they are smaller than ocean. Name the five oceans, children, according to their size. Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, then Indian Ocean, the Southern Ocean, also called Antarctic Ocean, and then comes Arctic Ocean. It is activity time. Open the page number 33. You will find here the world map. On the map of the world given here, color the continents brown. Continents means the large body of land. All these large bodies of lands, you have to color them in brown. And the oceans, you have to color them in blue color. That is one of the activities. And the next activity is, imagine you are a visitor to a space. You went to the space and are viewing the earth from space. From the space, you are seeing the earth. Describe in a few lines the journey and your first impression on seeing your home planet. So you have to describe in your own words. These are the two activities you have to do as soon as you watch this video. Now it is the exercise time. Guess the following words correctly. Dash, a large body of salt water. What is it called, a large body of salt water? It is called ocean. Then, the largest continent. Which is the largest continent? Asia. The smallest ocean? Arctic Ocean. Now, fill in the blanks. The earth is called the blue planet. Three out of four parts of the earth are covered with water. In ancient times, people thought that the earth was flat. Fourth bit, the total number of continents on the earth are, how many number of continents are there on the earth? Seven. The photographs from space proved that the earth is shaped like an orange. O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. Let's recall once again, children. Our planet Earth is made up of land and water. Continents and oceans cover the surface of the Earth. Continents and oceans cover the surface of the Earth. There are seven continents and five oceans. There are seven continents and five oceans. And the last one, the shape of the Earth is like an orange. It is round but flat at the top and the bottom. It is round but on the top and at the bottom it is flat. See you in the next session, children.